Welcome to our data warehouse video on the Health Center Locator tool. This video will explain how to find a health center in an area near you, as well as how to export your results to an Excel spreadsheet or PDF. The Find a Health Center Locator is available under Find Healthcare on our website, data.hrsa.gov, or findahealthcenter.hrsa.gov is the shortcut address for the Find a Health Center Locator. When you access the page, a pop-up box may ask permission to discover your location. In this example, we will select Allow. It's possible to instead enter any city, state, zip code, or a complete address. You may also wish to specify a search area. The default is a 5-mile radius. The locator returns results on health centers within a 5-mile radius of my current location, which is Rockville, Maryland. Note the search results panel on the left side. If you want to get more information about the health centers, you can click the plus button and it will show more information. You will now be able to see the address, phone number, and the distance to the health center. There are also links to the website of the health centers, as well as driving directions. You can also export these results to a PDF file or an Excel spreadsheet by selecting the Export Results button located on the upper right corner of the map. The results are listed in order of distance from your location, nearest first. Other locators are available on our website, data.hrsa.gov, including HIV/AIDS medical providers, organ transplant centers, and more. All the locator tools work similarly. We also have widgets that allow you to extend the functionality of our locators to your own web pages. Thank you for using the HRSA Data Warehouse website.